We're back. Somebody made an error with the camera, shut it off in mid-screen. And so we're back here, and we're kind of experimenting with this thing. I think the cutter needs to be adjusted just a little bit. We'll see what that does. There's a learning curve to this. I think if I come this way, too aggressive of a cut. This wood is very difficult to turn to begin with. Well, so far, so good.
I can see that the laser beam is right here, and it should be just a little bit outside that. Let's see if we can adjust that sucker. See if we can adjust the angle of the cutter here. All these things always take more time. There's a certain art to it, and I guess eventually we'll learn it. part works pretty good. Well, you know, for the first time, I got this hump in the middle of this thing that I don't seem to be able to get worked out, but I'm working at it, and that's it for kind of the first time through to give you an idea how this thing works. So I'm pretty satisfied, and thanks a lot. Love all you guys.